How many people literally get to invent the future and turn it into reality?
Working at Memphis Meats is a challenge every day in the best possible way. You are working on the cutting edge of science and technology in a way that is going to make the world a better place, and that's a great feeling.
What we're doing has never been done before, so you need a lot of creativity.
Every day I'm building new inventions, new prototypes, and creating new concepts which are going to bring our ideas closer to reality.
In order to make this work, to bring this to the public, this is going to take expertise across biology, across chemistry, across food technology, across automation science, in public relations and outreach.
The challenge that we're taking on is such an enormous one, and it's too big for any one person or group of people to solve. So it's essential that we all come together and share our knowledge and address it together.
We would require talent from multiple different areas in this world. People with love for food, love for culinary creativity, as well as using science and innovation.
What's really funny is, as a scientist, my job starts from not knowing something, the unknown. And at Memphis Meats, we start from there. We ask a question we don't know the answer, and we quickly figure it out, apply it through engineering, and turn that into a food product. That's what I love about the science here. Fast, efficient, and delicious.